from what I hear, the Kong Skull Island director is still shopping a script out to Hollywood studios. We'll see if he does it. I would still prefer if John Carpenter was the director of the Metal Gear Solid film. What are your thoughts on the script?